horses with proudness. Like maybe you're dancing like a horse, like a sheep, which you're thinking it's a horse. You know, like which, like sheep were thinking that they are horses. So I try to connect every time the movements to the next scenes, what you had before, and to make this to a sense for the audience, but not by having a deep theme or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just about your physicality. Okay, and then it's like a good person. So,